Hey YouTube, Trains232 here, and giving you a layout update for December and part of November. Just wanted to show you. I got the 1988, the Katy, Union Pacific SD70 ACE. It's one of those heritage units. Got that for Christmas. Same as the Western Pacific, 1983. And then you could see the Southern Pacific and Mopac next to them. I'll show them running later on in the video. And then some other things. I got a new CN covered hopper for all you Canadian people out there. Actually, there's two there. And then a shock control Santa Fe boxcar. Then a H3 covered hopper by BNSF. Another covered hopper. Got a center beam with some loads on it. And a Chicago Northwestern covered hopper. My goal is to get a Chicago Northwestern SD70 ACE, one of the heritage units. I'm trying to get that, but it's hard to find for some reason. I'm looking on eBay and stuff, but nobody's selling them. And there's the yard. Alrighty, I'll run some trains for you.